and Nemec holds on. He knows his team's changing up. He doesn't want to give up possession, though. Smart play by the youngster. Hutchison drags it in. Hutchison, wrist shot stop. Cheyenne had the answer. There's Sinishin. Now Hutchison, down low, back to the point. Here's an opportunity. Scores! Get him the puck! It's his first goal in the American Hockey League. Šimon Nemec. Yes, sir. He held it. He shot it off the post and in. A thing of beauty for your first goal. Oh, yeah. That's his, all right. Way to go, number seven.
Brian Pinto had his stick lifted. The puck came loose. Etherington will turn. They gave it away. Shot scores! It's Nemec with the goal. And it's 4-0 for Utica. Can you believe this first period? Šimon Nemec gets his second goal of the season. And that his first goal in 13 games, he'll take it.
Shot scores! Off the faceoff! It's Šimon Nemec who ties the game. Well, they don't score on the Thompson shot, but just a second later, the Comets have tied the game on a shorthanded shot that came off the faceoff. This, if you're a goalie, you gotta stop, because from long range, it looked like with no screen. He just missed it. Hauser just missed him. They'll take that all day long in a game in which they now have 11 shots through almost 40 minutes. The Comets get Šimon Nemec on the board, and he scores his third goal, his eighth point. He had a two-point edge against Belleville. Now his goals in back-to-back. Face-off win, one-timer Dugan, stopped by Skarik. Rebound came loose, Nemec firing, he scores! He picked up the loose puck and strikes for a power play goal, and it's 5-0. Well, the goaltender thought that puck was coverable, and he looked for it, and it wasn't there. Popped out, Nemec took advantage, he put it in the back of the net. Face-off to the left of all in the belt. Comets win the face-off. Šimon Nemec. Well, it was an icing, right? They don't want to give him a break. Nemec firing, scores! Incredible. Nemec and Grollo on defense. Utica wins the faceoff. Šimon Nemec fires. He scores! Nemec scores in back-to-back games. And this one, through traffic, is in from the blue line. And it's all tied up. Faceoff win ends up in the back of the net. Great work by Nemec. Get the puck on goal. Simplify the play, and that one in the back of the net. On the point to the right side, Nemec, wrister, scores! Šimon Nemec off the crossbar and in. What a shot. This one was a thing of beauty. Wotherspoon to the point, Clark, and then Nemec, and I think it went straight in.
which is not a lot as you can imagine. But their power play operates at over 30% in that time. Scores! There's a wrister. There's a 5-on-5 goal for Utica. And it's Šimon Nemec scoring in back-to-back games. A face-off win, and the puck's in the back of the net. And it's 1-0. The Comets have it. Face-off one right to Nemec, who gravitated to the left side, changing the shooting angle. And in the back of the net, it goes for a 1-0 lead. A shot by the Phantoms will end this game more than likely. A goal by the Comets will bring them within one. Move to the far corner. Now they center scores! Šimon Nemec! And the Comets are within one again. 3-2. At 17-15. Toit will go back in the net. Glorious play by Šimon Nemec. He drove the goal, stick on the ice. Here's Gambardella, he's got some speed. Gambardella coming in with Tyce Thompson. Gambardella has room, holding, waiting, pass, shot, score! Beautiful goal! Nemec gets the pass and puts it in. It's tied up at 1-1.
Unbelievable patience by Joe Gambardella, entering the zone, letting the defenseman make his move, getting around him and finding the open man in Nemec. Backdoor, tap in, 1-1, 4-4 in shots.
Gambardella with a beautiful pass. He had the primary assist in this building on the first goal on Friday, gets another one here. Tyler Wotherspoon selflessly blocks that one. Comets the other way. Nemec let it go. He scores! Well, he may not get an assist, but Tyler Wotherspoon is the reason that puck went in the back of the net.
Absolutely. Tyler Wotherspoon just laying out, selling out for the team, taking one right off the left knee, it seemed like, given the opportunity to headman the puck. Šimon Nemec walking in to that one-timer pass from Nolan Foote looked to be over Cleveland's goalie's glove. Yes, yes, Cleveland's goalie's glove. Great shot by Šimon Nemec.
9:38, the time of the goal. Nemec gets that one, and a beautiful shot. Points in back-to-back, now 4 points in his last two games, include tonight, because he had 3 assists. In the last game, Nemec at 9:37, his 11th of the year, in a 2-1 lead. Poulter has not looked at the bench. I'm going to look at the play inside the Syracuse zone where Tyce Thompson has the puck and tries to drive the net. But here's Arnie Talvitty getting it from him. Then to Nemec on his backhand. Now to Thompson down low. Poulter is gone. Now we have a 6-on-5. Talvitty reaching for it. Legacy paddle down, makes a save. Rebound scores! It's Nemec! With 3:09 left to go, the Comets are within one. Can you believe it? 3:09 left. It happened almost immediately when Poulter got the bench. They got what they wanted, a goal. Now Poulter will go back.